there, I'm Rachel Rambach, and welcome to day 3 of Spring Song Week. Today's song is all about colors and the things that we see outside in the spring. I adapted this song from the original by Donovan, and it's one that can be used completely alone, or it's great for colored props like scarves or streamers or even beanbags. It's called Colors in the Morning, and it goes like this. Colors in the Morning. Now, this is also a fun one to adapt for yourselves with your own students and clients, asking them for their input and suggestions about which colors to match with different things in your environment. So have fun with this one, and I will see you again tomorrow for day 4 of Spring Song Week.